Which of the following types of visualizations would best show the growth in sales of boots over the past 5 years? I would say a line graph. So, you know, you could have our graph here. We might have 10 sales the first year, 20 the third, like goes up like this. And then we could connect the dots and you can show that every year you sell more boots. So I think a line graph would be the best visualization.